what they do, they just
leave it alone.
Filming already.
Yeah.
Bonjour.
No. Well, he came out, he threw a fucking snowball at him and he went in.
Isn't it just picture perfect?
Is that Mont Blanc?
Good night.
Softly in the evening dusk, a woman is singing to me. She takes me back down the vista of my ears until I see. I see a child underneath the piano and the boom of the tingling string. Pressing the poised feet of his mother, who smiles at him as she sings. Coo-coo-coo.
Is that flashing red?
Yeah. Flashing like fucking Greg Miffin in a Brosier.
Oh! Ah!
Tell you what, my ears have to get you all emotional, isn't this?
Fucking right, if you're missing
here, I'll tell you what, mate, that fucking drone I've got is fucking
come down my place and fly him over my neighbours and squirt up in and out of his garden, mate, right? Here's some water.
So tell me, why are you hitting the town of Skylight today? Are you mad?
Just ski downhill, Jock, handle it. Fucking hell, there you go on. Going west, we're going down there.
Yeah, right. Yeah, the hotel's there.
Twice.
Oh!
And the boom of the tingling strings, pressing the poised feet of his mother, who smiles at him as she sings. Listen to me, son, I'll tell you why your father's strong. Cause he can still say every single day, yearning to belong, yearning to belong, yearning to belong. My heart beats with ceaseless longing, love, and yearning to belong. In spite of myself and all of these nursery songs, my heart beats with ceaseless weeps, with a peaceless burning, singing along, singing cuckoo-cuckoo.